wet and windy. Okay, so we're out here. Well, I mean, Seamus is doing all the work. I'm not really doing anything. I'm feeding him the rope. He's just getting it set up so that we can put the pontoon in so that the boats will be able to dock here so that they can go on the hike up here. So yeah, that's just part of the process. There's a little bit more to it, but we're just helping out with this really quick since Seamus is leaving back for Scotland tomorrow. And so yeah, once again, I'm not really doing anything. I'm sitting here listening to music while Seamus does all the work.
Is he gonna try to pinch you?
Yeah, probably, but he's only small.
So I'm out here with my new friend. It's this little crab here. He's kind of my favorite. I'm gonna put him on the edge of the boat. Hi! Don't pinch me, okay? Hi, buddy. Look at your little belly. I'm gonna tickle it. Alright, these seagulls are eyeing my crab friend, so I'm gonna let him go. Hi, buddy. It's a little bit rainy and cold, but it's really fine. I have this awesome suit on so that, well, mostly if I fall and it floats, but it's keeping me nice and warm. And I have my reindeer friend up here that we're just hanging out, and my crab friend, who you saw already. So, really, it's actually kind of enjoyable just sitting out here. It's a beautiful view, even if it is rainy, and yeah.
I'm on my way out of Skarsvåg to Hønningsvåg, and ooh, reindeer.
Of all my friends back in America celebrating the 4th right now by a lake or, I don't know, having barbecues and stuff, and I'm just here alone. I had 4th of July attire so that I could be that embarrassing American on the 4th, and it's in my bag that's missing. Anyway, I'm also happy to be here. It just has not been exactly what I expected with the trails closed. Hopefully they open soon, and I don't know. Oh, also, there's still no word on my bag. I call pretty much every day, and they don't know where it is still. So, yeah, I'm at the point where I think I just need to buy all new gear so that I can do some of the things I want to do, and if it shows up, then I'll figure something out with carrying all the extra gear.
Yeah.
Quality is all kinds of strokes today. in a day. Tomorrow morning, I'll be getting on that ferry, which is exciting because I can start to see some more of Norway while I wait for the trail to open. And as soon as the trail opens, come back here, which is also exciting. So yeah, haven't heard anything on my bag. I'm going to be trying to get some new gear while I'm in Tromsø and just get what I need. It's a little bit difficult for me doing that, knowing that I have the gear, just not with me. Buy things I don't need. I like to keep the things I own to a minimum, and having doubles of things that I just only need one of is difficult for me, so I will do my best with that.
So I just got out of the shower and I had a missed call from Thomas Cook, and I got excited and called them back. It turns out they were calling to update me that they have not found my bag yet. So that was too bad. I got a little bit, my hopes up a little bit there. But it's okay. It's still going to be fine. I'm still clearly getting by without that stuff. I would be doing a lot more with it and would really like to have it. But at the end of the day, I'm alive. It's fine. I don't know, like I've said before, it's a growing exercise. It's a chance to really test my own limits and see what I can get away without, I guess. So yeah. I realized that with the trail closed, and not having any gear, I'm really limited with what I can do here in Skarsvåg. So I'm going to be leaving in a few hours, and I'm going to take the ferry from Honningsvåg to Tromsø, and I'm going to get a bunch of new gear there. And then, since the trail's closed and I'm not doing too much here, I'm just going to travel around a little bit until the trail opens, and then they're going to notify me, and then I'll head back up here and be able to start guiding on the trail. So, in the meantime, I will just be traveling around Norway, maybe Sweden a little bit. It's hard to say exactly. Just wherever I decide to go, I'm going to look up some different hikes that I might want to do and some other climbs and just go from there. So, I'm excited for that. I really wish the trail were open now, but in the meantime, this is a pretty good alternative. So.
Is that the grip?
Yeah.
When she's when we are near the children, then the mosquitoes.